but after 1 kilometer and continue to follow the M1 towards Monash Freeway.
Prepare to bear left soon and follow the M1 towards South Gippsland.